for us. Marcel Harris. What the fuck is next? Oh, I know what's next. Asian Brat, dude. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Very first time. couple of y'all. Yeah. I like that. Let me think of fucking something positive to say. The only thing I can think of is thanks for the fucking weed that you threw me already. Thank you very much. Fucking Houston, man, I just know that the crowd is way more than this. I think it's okay. I think it's all right. I just goddamn well know when we're up here giving fucking 5,000%, every motherfucker out there is usually fucking bleeding by now, and all I see is a couple people fucking looking around and some friends of mine out there dancing, goddamn it now. You paid your good money, you do what you want with it, man, but if you're for my liking, and for the rest of these motherfuckers liking, bro, look, look, cheers to us, thank you. That's cool, love. That's job great, this is great. I'm having a good time. This is what I do for a living. This is what I do for a living, I'm having a great time. Yes. Yes. What the fuck is next? Oh, yeah, good. This one goes out to everybody out there that partakes in the big fucking hydroponic marijuana system that I take over there. And other than that, if you don't smoke and shit like that, hey, I see. You should learn and you should start. Absolutely. It's on the Cowboys. Out of the rain, oh.
In general, I hear what they got
to say, but all I ever done in my whole goddamn life was point out all the different wrongs and shit, man. And hey, you can't live by my fucking Bible. You can't live by everybody's fucking thing. And in all reality, we're all stuck in the same type of motherfucking bullshit. So it's life, you know what I'm saying? You ain't gonna cheer or nothing, but I'm just telling you in general, everybody's got their own opinion on everything. But look, all I gotta say about that is, these days, all the different kind of powers, you know what I'm saying? I'm this power. I'm this color because I'm this power. Well, to me, man, that's the same thing as gangs and shit like that. That's good. Good for everybody else. Good for the gangs. It's real good. But to me, that just shows cowardice because you cannot stand on your own. You need all your fucking friends with you. It's the fucking truth, man. As soon as we all learn that there ain't gonna be really one motherfucker out there to help you in life, because believe me, the shit ain't gonna happen, man. And when it does, it'll come in spurts. And them spurts are just like your cum loads, periodical, you know what I'm saying? Learn to help yourself, and you take power, and you bring it with you every motherfucking place that you go, and nobody can touch you. They can throw you in jail, they can fucking beat your fucking ass, but let me tell you what, all you have to do is get out and get back up and be a man. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Called Primal Concrete Sledge. We'll be right back. Rammstein. Let's hear it for Vince behind the drums, by the way, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. By the way, real quick, we're gonna take a chance. And I forgot to do it earlier because I'm fucking, you know, a drunk and shit like that. But listen, straight up, I want to say hello to all our fucking friends and supporters all the way to Tyler. All right, let's fucking out. All the fans, all the people out there, thank you for supporting us, man. Fucking totally got pissed off, man. I came out here all pumped up and shit, got crazy and stupid, you know how it is. All right, hang on real quick. What we're doing right now, man, this is real important because this, look, we're in fucking Texas right now, man. This is important, this is important. Especially to Pantera. But listen, what we're doing, man, we've been going across the states, all across the states, hitting every single motherfucking town that they will possibly book us in. And they won't book us in some towns because of probably our good looks. But other than that, fucking, we play every fucking where that we possibly can. And you've seen our home videos. Anybody know what I'm talking about? The home videos and shit. Well, the whole videos, man, we like to showcase on this brand new one, man. What we want to do, man, is fucking get all the fucking badass crowds all across the goddamn United States of America, because that's how it is, man. That's just exactly what we want to fucking do, man. And I figure since we're in Houston, man, we should probably videotape you people. Now, hang on. Deep breaths, catch your breath, man, because I want some serious energy. Real quick, Bobby, come out here. Put the camera on me. Trey, come out here, man. Put the camera on me. All right, into the camera for the new home video. Ladies and gentlemen, for motherfucking crying out loud, this is Houston, Texas. That's right there. Just for you, dude. It's alright, it's alright. And they were in Houston too. Fuck. Cocaine. Symptom of the universe? That's the wrong note. I'm sorry. Tony Iommi? Oh, shit. Alright, this is bullshit. That dude's a man. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, I dig that shirt in the back right there. A chick's wearing. I like the shirt. But everybody's looking. Look at the guy at the soundboard and said, look, fuck you, Aaron! That'll make his night, man. He loves getting a fucking, like, about 5,000 people to say fuck you right in his face every night. I like that. So anyway, ladies and gentlemen, keep your breath. Turn down the lights, dim the lights. This is, let's make it very intimate here. Here we go. Let me clear my throat, make sure I sing this correctly so I don't want to be embarrassed. All right. Response, and we're looking for major volume. All you people upstairs, all my friends on the floor, chill out. Here we go, chill out. Here we go. To see, to believe, cannot be done. Not bad at all. But now that you know what we're doing, let's fucking do it again, except louder this time. Don't worry about slamming and dancing right now, man, because, you know, you got plenty of time to do it when we kick the fucking tune in. Hang on, let me clean my nose up. Hey, she's all right, she's all right. Here we go. To see, to bleed. Y'all, when y'all ain't loud enough, he comes yell screaming at me. Now, you know this dude right here, Dimebag Darrell. Now, you know him, right? He comes up to me and goes, man, fuck, big Texas, it needs to be big, it needs to be loud. So look, please let me off the fucking hook and let's get goddamn loud in this motherfucking place, for God's sake. You paid all that money for these tickets, man. You deserve to scream fucking anything at this fucking point. Here we go. To see, to believe, check out the show. That's way better in my opinion. Let's have that what you just said? Fuck it, man. Let's do a black tune, man. It must be time. If the crowd's calling out for it, it's time to drink one. Second of all, the only reason why we do motherfucking shows is for people to come out and have a good time. Did you have a good time in this whole damn place, man? This on, man. A man in the $5 bikini. What you got, Dime? Oh, let's definitely get all our friends to get some shots going, man. Hey, let's do some shots, man. All you can do is drink anymore. Because we can afford to. No more. Yeah, look at you, boy, yeah! Hey, spin him around if y'all can, man. Show the rest of the crowd what the fuck he's got going on. Yeah! You got a little man with a fucking sack full of green. That might have sounded crazy, huh? There he is, back again. Spin him around so he can show off. Give him a round of applause for crying out loud. Put that on, Blabo, everybody. Look, let's get you Fat Evil Joe, all our friends, Kevin, the half one. Let's fucking get him out here. Let's get some goddamn fucking shots of whiskey in everybody. Pete Steele. Hey, ladies out there, let's hear it for fucking Pete, man. Yeah. Your boy gets all the chicks. And here we go. Look, cheers, everybody. Y'all been pretty cool, man. Cheers, man. Cheers.
I'm gonna take it. Sing it after a couple drinks.
What did you say?
Hey, what's up? What's going on? We're Monster Voodoo Machine. I want to thank you all for giving us the time of day this evening. What the fuck? This is like the quietest city in Texas. I think so. No? Am I wrong? I'm an asshole for saying it? So you're gonna prove me wrong, right? I got a whole bunch of stickers, I got a whole bunch of t-shirts and shit like that. But the deal is, you guys are the quietest city of Texas so far on this fucking tour. Let's fuck this place up, alright? What the fuck are you waiting for? Let's warm up for Marilyn Manson. This is the last video. This is called Bastard Is at Bastard Duck. So feel free to stick around. You know, you're talking to me in a way that only my wife talks to me right now. You know that. Hey, this is for all you fucking disco freaks. This is the next video. This is called Inside These Walls, Salvaged and Recycled. Thank you. Let's fuck this place up. This stage is as much yours as it is ours tonight. So see what the fuck you can get going on. These mics are here if you feel like screaming. Do whatever the fuck you want. This is off the new album. We got an album called Suffer System on RCA Records. It's in stores right now. There's a new one that's called Fetal Position. We're gonna blame you guys for all the fucking power going off over here. Too much heavy metal in the room, I think. Like I said, we're Lynyrd Skynyrd. Thank y'all for being here. We got the power back. Let's see you guys fuck this place up. This is fucking boring, alright? Thank you. myself a t-shirt. Let's fuck this place up during this next one, all right? Do we got a winner? Nah, not yet. Not yet. Not yet. I don't think so. There's a couple more stickers to tide you over. I said a little bit earlier, the stage is as much yours as it is ours. What the fuck are you waiting for? Anybody that feels like singing along, the chorus to this next song is really fucking easy. You can sing into this mic or those mics. The chorus, very simple. Song is called Get On With It. Motherfucker, you tied me up like only my wife has done. This is for you, motherfucker. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Okay, all you Marilyn Manson bondage freaks, you can tie yourselves up with this later.
You guys ready for Marilyn Manson? Oh, wait a sec. No. I didn't say who wants an enema. I said, you guys really fucking ready for Marilyn Manson? That's the shit, motherfuckers. Here's the deal. You guys mind if we do one more? So both of you are okay if we play one more. Last chance to dance, motherfuckers. This is off the new album. This is called